We are high above the Gatlinburg IHC convention floor, and I've got a special guest here, Caitlin Burley. Mm-hmm. And let me first begin with asking you a few questions about the new location here. Are you digging, is that what the kids are saying these days, Caitlin? Are you digging Gatlinburg? Do you like Gatlinburg?
Yeah, I really enjoy it. I love Dayton, but I think that this is more of a family-friendly atmosphere, so I feel more comfortable walking down the strip with my friends, and there's a lot more options down here, so I really like that.
All right, well, now, Gatlinburg's great, lots of things to do, mm-hmm. but what about the convention center itself? You like the convention center?
Yeah, I do. I really enjoy it. I think the layout's really great, and all around it's really good.
Okay, so we've already covered Caitlin Burley. Mm-hmm. Now, how old are you?
I am 18.
18, okay. And you are from?
Lima, Ohio.
And what school do you go to?
Pilgrim Christian School.
Are you in 12th grade this year?
Yes, I am.
So you're a senior.
Mm-hmm.
You know where you're going to Bible college?
I believe that I'm going to go to Hope Sound in the fall. That's
okay.
The plan.
Okay. I hear they're getting a new Bible college president down there.
Yes, they are.
I happen to know
him. Pretty excited.
He's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Anyway, all right. Let me ask you, since you've told me before we started talking mm-hmm. here today, that you are 18 years old mm-hmm. and you have come to convention every year of your life.
Yes, I have.
Okay, so let me ask you, your very first memory of convention.
I'm not sure if I would know my very first, but I remember being too scared to go away from my parents when they would drop me off at Chapel of the Children. So I'd say my first memories would be at the Chapel of the Children services. I always loved those.
Now, who are some of the people that did Chapel of the Children when you were a kid?
Ooh, I don't even know if I would remember. I don't know.
Nice people, I'm sure.
Really, really good. I always
really
enjoyed
nice
it. Yeah,
that
I do not remember, though.
Remember. Nope. Okay, now, those are some of your first memories. What about what's your best memory about IH Convention?
My best memory.
Time of Discovery, right?
I do. I really do enjoy Time of Discovery.
Let me
don't prompt yeah.
you. But what's
of course,
your best,
of course.
Best memory?
Well, my best memory, it was probably actually, I think it was last year. We were celebrating one of my friend's birthdays, and we all went out on the strip, and we just had a great time, and it was a great day.
Okay. Now, best kind of coincides with fun, but mm-hmm. is there a fun memory you had?
A fun memory? I think it would be last year we sold aprons for Women of Worth. My brothers actually modeled them. It was pretty funny. It was pretty great.
Your brothers are giant people, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Now, another thing you were telling me about before we started today was a time that wasn't a first memory, it wasn't a best memory, it wasn't a fun memory, but it was a memory that you'll remember for the rest of your life when you were lost at convention.
Yes, I believe that it was the Thursday night, so it was after the final service, and my friend and I were just walking around, just having fun. I think we were actually waiting in line
for
the bathroom.
How old were you, 16 or 17?
Probably 12, no. I think. Okay, well, I think I was actually 12. We were just having fun, just walking around, because everybody was just coming out of the convention center, and we could not find our parents at all, and so we just like shrugged it off, like it was no big deal. And little did I know that like my family, they were all looking for me. So that was a really weird memory. My friend was there, and her mom was so concerned for her. But we eventually found them, so I was really glad.
Well, thank the Lord that you were found at convention. Anything else you want to add about convention?
It's been a really great time so far. The services have been great, so I'm happy to see what this evening brings.
All right. Thank you so much for coming in. Good to meet you.